signs on Children's Day. Children's Day is the celebration of innocence and truthfulness of children. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November in India every year. November 14th is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who loved children very much. Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India and a great leader. Nehru wanted to be among children, talk to them and play with them. Children loved and respected him and called him Chacha Nehru. Nehru always believed that children are the future of nation and they should have their rights and freedom. Once said that children of today will make the India of tomorrow, and the way we nurture them will determine the country's future. On this day, many schools and institutions distribute chocolates and sweets among the students. Some fun activities are also conducted for children to make them fully enjoy the event.
Children's Day!